Okay, I know you guys probably can't. Oh, you guys can't see this. I can't. Why? Oh, now I can see it. that the way it's meant to be played. NVIDIA. An Alienware. All characters and locations used in this game are fictitious. Any resemblance to real persons and places is purely coincidental.
The eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Haran for the past 2 months.
I haven't actually gotten to see this yet.
Of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the Ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Haran virus once and for all?
Whether by way of the virus or the Ministry's proposed plan, one thing is certain. Haran's days are numbered.
Oh, that's interesting. No, I never actually got to see that entire thing. So every time I hit the record button, it'll always skip that. This game uses checkpoints to automatically save your progress. Please do not turn off your system while the save indicator is active. Thank you, narrator voice.
That was very uncertain of you.
Hey.
Just like that. If it hurts, it means it's working. Come on, do another 10.
You're worse than these damn zombies.
Cool, what can I make? Master Backpacker? Cool, 64 slots, that's what I need. That's what I need badly. Okay, power attack, guns or weapons. Ah, I need that for sure.
Hey! You did this to yourself, Mr. Three Packs a Day. Stop whining and start surviving.
Where am I? Oh, you. Okay, I know where I am. I don't know who you are, but okay. I gotta find Jade. Where is Jade? I've got something to tell her. You're not Jade. Jade in here anywhere? I don't know where Jade's gonna be at.
Can't open up the door. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go down to 19 then. I know I can go in there. Oh, cool. This is my stuff. Okay. Ooh. Lucky, you can only play a few instruments. Jeez, what the heck? A few notes. Jeez.
What's the point of the airdrops? Grace takes everything away.
We'll have to wait until nighttime. Cause then at least then she'll be at the tower. You know what, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wait until night. I hear.
As soon as the crate hits the ground, there's a guy in orange waiting for it.
This one. Wait, no. Oh, you're not eating soup no more. Hey, she's gone. Where's my area? Is it on the 18th floor? Look how many mechas I have though, up in the top right, left. Hopefully I can find...
Check for the marked cars. They can save your life.
Hopefully I can find Jade now. This guy's always eating, I swear. Maybe I should have been him. What are you playing?
Men are always first to get to the drops.
Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Ryze's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
Takes everything away.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find.
Yet another fucked up night.
Where is Jade? She doesn't live on the roof, does she? Oh wait, this is Raheem. Okay, we're still looking for Jade. Wait, what the heck? I think I know cheat ways of freaking Oh, so when you climb things, you get more... I gotta find Jade. Why is she so hard to find? You're not Jade. What went to the back of your neck? Or that's just a shadow. When it was on the 24, wasn't it? Guards, right? Rec room. Bedroom. No, it's down here. Workshop. Guards. Might be for a completely different video. This one, what is this one? Why are these elevators like this? Rajim.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board. You want antisim? Get a quick.
Oh, I killed him! Four-month baby and mother. No food, no water. Please help.
Die. Come at me, bro. No wonder they got boo physics. He's not giving up, is he? Come up here again. I dare you. Well, that was an event. Three for three? Got him. Now you're gonna walk to me and off the thing, right? No, you just died. That trunk looks like it could be opened. Okay, you made me miss. What is going on here? How are you still alive? Hi, slice and dice, slice and dice. That's what I got here first. So suck on that. Ho ho.
Hey.
Uh-oh. Oh, wait a second, I know where I am. Should be over here somewhere, right? Is this it? Funny is, I think I knocked some sense back into him. I can't get you all, can I?
Please! Cut me loose!
Ow.
Please! Untie me! Don't forget about us!
I'm sorry, bro. I'm just gonna grab their weapons first. Wait, where'd they go?
Please! Cut me loose!
There he is.
Please, untie me! Don't forget about us!
They told us not to move or speak. They started beating us.
Oh, God. Thank you for showing up.
Certainly. Now, who do I get my reward from? You can't get us all! Burn them all to death. I didn't even have to raise my weapon. Okay, I can make another medkit. Let's go ahead and do that. Let's go make some more Molotovs. Let's make some. I can make some firecrackers. I need to find some trash cans to loot. Damn. Oh, sweet, more gauze.
I did that just for the XP. Dang. Go up, please. Thank you.
Easy.
Where is he?
People are counting on you to help them out. Please, don't just stand around.
Oh, there you are.
Thanks for the surprise. So you beat Rice to the airdrop, huh? Now that's impressive.
How can I assist you?
Oh, these are repeatable quests. Man, people are just weird. Show a map. Where is that at from here? Yeah, it's not that far away, so. Ow. Do 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 do. What's that? Hi, zombies. Wow, I was gonna...
Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
You Jafar?
Oh, I understand all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off.
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay, okay.
Oh my gosh.
You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
That was easier than expected. The heck did he go? Is this him? Wait, where'd he go? Wait, hang on a second.
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
Oh, okay. Right. Run away. So I get a little distracted by messaging someone.
Crane, how you doing, mate?
I'm running errands for Rice. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, my time's getting short. We're almost out of antizin. Much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
I don't know what this is doing right here like this. Oh, jeez.
Civil engineer. I was working out of a firm in Old Town, second zero, I guess people are calling it now. You know what we spend all our time on? The sewers.
Yeah, that sounds thrilling.
Hey now, there's no need to be sarcastic.
Oh!
The Lion's sewer system.
Oh. He has some information for me? I should not have let him die. I thought he had it, though. Can I... Go! More metal parts.
Thank you.
They can't get me now.
I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
All right, you'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
What if that was him? Dang. Why did I drop you? I can just easily just disassemble you to get... Yeah. A nail. There we go. See? See, I can just do this. Hard, huh? I got it somewhere. Somewhere right here. See? Whoa. Whoa. I guess this was just like a turnaround. Oh yeah, okay. Wait, so I gotta like leave here or something? Sell all valuables, 900 bucks? Hell yeah. Dang. Hey. Wow. I don't know. I need some weapons like this. 6,000. Holy crap. Let's make more medkits. That's always a good idea.
let's make some, like, a couple more lockpicks. I need more Molotovs. Yeah, to be honest, I was ready to fight that thing. Oops. I wasn't even paying attention to what it was. I was not in the slightest paying attention. I craft a new item, can I? One melee weapon. What is this? Want to make your head? Let's use the monkey wrench. Okay. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Looky here. Oh, look at that first try. Okay, let's go up then.
Hey,
thing. So friggin' terrifying, man. Well, I'm here. You're not fire resistant, I know that. Die to fire! How on earth did you survive all those freaking Molotovs? Okay, hang on. I dodged that. Ow, damn. Hey, is that an explosive gun that I just saw? Damn. Oh, you dead? He died. $101, cool. Hey, right, wait a second. Thank you. die, jeez. Okay. I don't care. I'm gonna end this other video because it is 11:31 and I probably started this at like 10 something. I saw that, but I thank you all for watching, and if you did enjoy, please, I ask you to leave a like. I don't care about this, because it shows that you guys enjoy this series, and please subscribe if you're new, as it will help grow the channel out. It is 100% free to do. And, you know, it just mean a lot if you guys subscribe. Until next time, guys.